Happy New Year 2015, the year of the goat. Today we're very glad to invite Mr. Xu Datong again to come to our class to teach us how to do a goat in Chinese brush painting.
Seal character. This part, the picture of the horn, this is the bronze script. I also started from the horn. Magpie,
a bird.
Magpie in Chinese called 喜鹊. Initial is 喜. 喜 means happy or joy. I don't draw the eye because it's too small. white shoulder, white belly, and black neck.
And then what kind of tree?
Yes, in the spring.
So I draw it.
Okay, I'm going to inscribe this one. The Chinese idiom I will inscribe in cursive. Three characters, Xi Yang Yang.
Yang Yang, Xi Yang Yang, Magpie, two goats, Xi, Magpie, Chinese called Xi Chue, Goat, Chinese called Yang, the Xi Yang Yang is a Chinese phrase full of joy, celebrating the new year, He Shui, celebrating the new year, my first name, and the child with my first name.